All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do another match, and then one of these guys is going to go to bed, and I'm going to... I don't know what the fuck I'm going to do. I'll figure it out, though.
Gotta go night-night.
Gotta be up in 8 hours.
Fucking nobody reinforces goddamn objective.
Located the biohazard container. 10 seconds. 5 seconds left. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Nobody picked up armor either.
Oh, I didn't even see it. Fucking rook. Fuse is coming in.
You safe?
Oh.
Friendly down!
Where'd you get shot from, by the way?
I killed him. Glasses in pink. Yeah, there's no clue where the fucking game is. There you go.
Check the biohazard container. Op 4 is in the biohazard container.
Fucking fuse.
I got you in a second. Hold on. Hope they don't kill me. Hold on.
You say it's gonna get picked up, but you guys need to get an objective.
I get it? Ah, oh, fuck. I wasn't paying attention, sorry. Fuck, I'll go stun.
To locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located.
Same room we were in.
Yep. 5 seconds. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
I think last one might be cam.
If somebody hadn't have gotten him, I probably would have.
Breach.
Oh, Sean, I almost shot the fuck out of you. Not to say that I would have meant to.
Hostile activity. Securing the container once the threat is secure. Secure the container.
Do something good there.
Yep.
Dude, I like fucking Jackal's gun. Yeah. No recoil.
Yeah, Valkyrie's shotgun is retarded.
That good?
No. It's just it's potato.
Oh. Damn.
I probably secure the room.
It's really just not useful for engagements.
Does it always stay in this fucking room?
Nope, that's just kind of the bullshit of, casual.
New camera feed.
It might set.
Op 4 located the biohazard container. Down
well, pretty
seconds.
Soon I should be fucking leveled up high enough.
5 seconds left.
Ow. Reloading. Fucks it up.
Wait.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
What do you think?
Well, I'm not saying I can do well at it, but I can play it.
You can play it right now. Like, I would just have to take you into it.
New camera feed up and running.
Not even sure if that last camera placement was any good. I just threw it somewhere.
Here comes thermite bubbles right there. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I was on my camera. That fucked me up.
Damn.
I was just sitting there too, like a fucking idiot. Look at me, just sitting there staring at my phone. Fucking like a teenage girl.
I'm pinned. So I got killed from outside, but not, yeah, from that area. There you go.
Damn. Oh, fucking. What?
There's already a fucking camera in this area. Why didn't I put one here?
Op 4 is securing the container.
They're not gonna get it.
What?
I got it. Fuck.
Op 4 secured the container. Mission failed.
What do we do?
What do we do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. Blackbeard.
Locate the biohazard container.
They're in the same fucking room.
Mm-hmm.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
At least there's no caviar.
Ready for me to blow this this thing?
I'm gonna rappel with Blackbeard, hold on. Hey Asa, let me get in there with Blackbeard.
What a lucky fucking gun.
Bitch! He did fuck that thing up, though. He shot the fuck out of my shield.
He shot through my fucking shield, dude.
We can push forward. One up, four.
Got another one.
That's one that is right there, nice.
That's fucking beautiful.
Mission successful.
They blew my shield out in one shot, though. That was fucking crazy. That's why I like that semi-auto, though.
Yes.
Blackbeard may be a bit overpowered, I'm not gonna lie.
Dude, it's 12:51. Oh my god.
Locate the biohazard container.
The problem is, dude, is like I'm not even like tired yet. Fuck.
Don't worry, once you get off here, you're gonna be fucking out.
What's that?
Same room.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
Fuck it, I potatoed into the wall. I did identify everybody though.
Damn, kinda wish I went with the gun, honestly. Keep going to this room.
Can I ask what forces you to go to bed?
I am a cop and I work overnight.
You're a what? Sorry.
A cop.
Oh.
Biohazard container location.
Kinda glad I didn't make a statement I was gonna make at one point in time.
God, dude, I really don't care.
Right, but I mean, it's out of respect and everything.
Nah, don't worry about it, man.
Ah, oh, shit, they fucking brought their own mirror down. That fucking shot, I didn't get a chance. It kind of like I saw it, but it didn't register and it just got fucking lit.
Going in.
Mira's camping on a hole there, though.
What?
Bam!
Oh, he's on the fucking stairs. Of course he is.
That was a good one. Oh, that was good. You fucked somebody up and just couldn't find the other guy. That's pretty good. Stairs. Right, hard right.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Your left.
I was right.
Securing the container.
Right, I got one more game in me.
good, because I need more footage anyway.
Alright.
Just let him come back. He's not going to know you're just laying there. You got plenty of time. They're not going to know you're just laying there. I'm pretty sure they'll come out, though.
Probably not. Fucking overtime match point, they ain't risking that.
That's a good point, actually. You should do some stomping around. Oh, yeah, that's it. Get it.
Four last operator standing.
No fucking way.
Last one's on stairs, I believe. Yes, stairs.
Don't do a rush at the last second. Oh, I'm sorry, I was talking to you.
Told you.
That was my bad. I'm sorry. Sorry for talking to you over there. I guess I'll do this match and maybe let the video go after that.
Alright.
Need inappropriate comments. Somebody say some fucked up shit.
Hitler did nothing wrong!
Oh god. Evalion. Did y'all ever watch those Evalion videos?
No.
I was watching another major YouTuber and he was making fun of it, and I was in the comments going, look man, she might be a completely ignorant fucking bigot, but I would still ram my shit down her throat. She's kind of hot. Bent her over and fucked her right in the butt against the wall, just like head ramming into it, just sitting there just yelling out racist shit going, do you agree with me? Oh yeah, absolutely, while like I'm unzipping my pants and shit. Just sitting there, just repeating everything she's saying, just while I'm fucking the shit out of her. Yeah, that would be the only moment that I would not be so blunt that you could smoke my truth.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
I'd be blunt in a different way.
Op4 drone located the biohazard container.
So yeah, get to these new maps or... Yeah, I don't think I've played this. I had to defend this one yet, but... I get here and I just don't know what to do with my life. Oh, it ended.
New feed. Well, to be honest with you, some of the best stuff to reinforce is right over here, because they will try to blow their way through this wall.
Op4 drone has located the biohazard container.
I don't know what the fuck I was even just saying a second ago, to be honest with you.
Something about blowing and you want to blow a dude or something like that?
No, these things, they are not the truth. I think I just rephrased that, to be honest with you. What I meant to say was, this is the best thing that we should be over here fucking reinforcing, because they're going to try to come through this wall. There's any time I haven't reinforced it, they've tried to come through this specific wall.
No, what he meant to say is he wants the dude blowing him.
Alright, I don't even know, man. I can't even right now, I just need my coffee.
White girl
All I'm saying is it is not gay to get your dick sucked. It is just gay to suck a dick. And I have a cock meat sandwich with extra mayonnaise.
Well, you gotta try it at least once a year, just saying.
Oh, God.
Gotta get away some season.
It's that dick sucking time of year. I'm fucking glad I moved. I was so goddamn lucky.
You know what time of the year it is? God, suck a dick.
Cutting time.
Just over here crawling.
Position device.
Is that dude really just sitting there? He was.
Bullshit.
You were just waiting for me.
Got her! Booch! Almost fucked me up, but I got her ass. Get him through this fucking window.
Speaking. Going back up.
Jaeger's probably still on them fucking stairs.
No, I'm dead.
I mean, not Jaeger. Fucking. Whoever the fuck had that shield. Sorry, I was being fucking weird.
I'm telling you? Yeah, he's still on this person.
Dude, this homeboy about to kill him, dude.
Oh, shit, he's about to pull up. Oh, wait, man. Got one. All Montane has to do is shoot both of you guys once dead.
I'll nitro sell that fuck. That was Montane? Shit. Montagna. Yep. Where's he at?
He was on stairs last scene. He's probably going to spiral stairs.
I hear something. That's you.
Maybe not. Yeah, he's spiral stairs.
Oh, I know where the spiral stairs are. Okay, well then he's going to be probably coming from this side.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Good job, guys.
I had like nice. 3 health. Fuck.
Yeah, fucking Bandit had 8 and he's just running around looking for this fucking guy.
It's fucking Hibana That's was trying I to do. Fuck me up. We had a shootout, man. I killed a bitch with a bitch.
I hit the bitch with another bitch.
I'm a dude playing a dude playing as another dude. No, I'm a dude playing a dude disguised as another dude. There we go. Everybody in Hollywood gay a little, sometimes. There every once in a while, I was like, everybody's gay in Hollywood every once in a while.
Especially when it's in season.
Fucking Tropic Thunder. My sister's a schizophrenic, and she swore to God that the commercials that they were playing at the beginning of a video of that movie were real, and that she was actually going to get to see a series about people just farting into the air. It's fucking, I was like, look, sis, it's not the fucking truth. You just gotta let go of that fucking dream, as fucked up as that dream is.
They're upstairs.
Fucking, it took us 3 weeks. She was like, it's coming out. We were like, no, Elise, watch this video on YouTube.
10 seconds to go.
She didn't want to go see it, I guess.
5 seconds to go.
Fuck, there's a mute. Yeah, they're in the offices.
Unknown. You are clear to engage.
Do we have an ash? No.
Nope, we got a fuse. Oh, bitch, they fucking jammed it.
Fucking staircase. Where's this fucking objective at?
Fuck, who shot that?
What side is the offices on, east or west? Okay, I'm on the wrong fucking side right now, like an idiot.
Dude, I just blew a hole into a stairwell. Alright, Captain Robot. Oh, Caviar is literally like a centimeter away from dying. Look at the bitch and she'll die.
Stop!
What the fuck? Come on, thank you. Thank you for letting me repel, you piece of shit. Let me, I'm gonna try to get in on this real quick. I need some breach this. Oh shit. That's why. Can't breach it. I'm gonna. Fuck that guy at. He shot me.
Got an error.
Did you kill the Kavera for me? Yeah.
Yes.
Man, that bitch was like dead.
I don't want to enter because I'm pretty sure I'll get fucking shot for it.
You have found the biohazard container. Proceed to its location.
Fuck.
What's in there? Okay, double down on the
bitch! God damn it!
You got this idea.
You fucking melt. She melted me. Fuck.
Stop securing the container.
I got her a couple of times, but she fucking melted me. Whoever that was knew what the fuck they were doing, though. Alright. I'm gonna go Caviar. Hey bandit, it helps if you come and you put the electric wire on these reinforcements. Because that keeps them from trying to blow in that way. Alright, I'm gonna go play fucking hide and seek.
Op 4 drone located the biohazard container. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds to insertion. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
I like how nobody fucking picked up Rook armor. Not even Rook. Bandit, they're drawing you. If they rush you, I've got you. Fuck. Adam, get away from there. Get out of that fucking location right now.
What do you got going on?
There was a C4 right above you.
Oh, yours?
Yeah. Fuck.
Oh, they're above me.
There we go. fucking jackal is tracking me right now.
Fuck you!
Jacqueline Sledge, I believe. Nice.
Ah, fuck. I didn't know that was a fucking shield. Jackal and whoever's got a shield, so there's two of them up there. Spiral staircase was the last place I saw one. That's where they were headed to the spiral staircase.
They're coming to the garage and the kitchen.
Cole, we're getting shot at in here.
You're getting shot at.
There's two of them right here. Under the door.
15 seconds left. Protect the bio.
Under the door.
Container.
They're coming out the door. They're coming at your door.
Cole, your left. Your right. That'd be your right.
One friendly remaining.
Behind you.
They're behind you. You run out of ammo?
Fuck, I didn't know I had only one shot left.
Yeah, I've done that a few times.
It didn't give me that fucking reload prompt.
We got one more chance. We got a few more chances, we just gotta win this round.
Cole, what were you last match? Your character.
The one that I just played as?
Yeah.
Not three.
Oh, okay.
Find the biohazard container location.
Same room.
Fucking couldn't get my drone. Fuck them. He has like the slowest 80 aiming down the sights.
Cluster charge.
Ready?
Launching drone.
Okay, save footsteps here.
No.
Charge ready.
I'm just doing that to scare him.
There's footsteps.
Alright, scan him.
How do I? I'm.
Look at him and hold square. You have to hit R1.
I have R1 hit.
Okay. Well, these are just engaged.
Oh, okay. Yeah, they are.
I'm behind you, though, Mike, so. Cover.
He's very, very
ballistic shield deployed.
Oh.
Fucking bullshit, dude. Fucking two shot me without even hitting me in the head.
One friendly operator.
I hear him up here.
No, you don't. It's fake news.
Okay. Well, I heard something, but it didn't sound like it was on the bottom floor.
I agree. Clearing a building with an SR-25. That is very interesting.
Oh, they open that up to your left?
Oh.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
I must have one more in me, I guess.
I got him a couple times, but it didn't kill him. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. I'll see you in the next video.